This is Selva Tropical. Tropical. They climb up these poles, and once they get to the top, there's cables that go across and several other poles, and it goes along the zip line. So they can't get on the zip line, but they're right next to it, and they have freedom to climb everywhere.
I'm gonna take a photo of you kissing a gorilla.
Huh?
Kissing me.
Are you gonna kiss it?
No, you are.
No, I'm not gonna kiss it.
I'm not. Yeah.
Oh. Have any of his hands right there?
Seconds.
Kitty! Come in, kitty! 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 Kitty!
Right now?
I'm recording.
So which ones are the females? The ones with the big hair?
No, with a little bit of hair.
Oh. No hair.
Mm-hmm. The views are incredible.
Look at the waterfall right there.
And if you can see down below, there's a waterfall.
Look at the houses over there.
Homes. And like they say in Spanish, hay cascadas. We're at the zoo at the edge, and this is the view. From the edge of the zoo. And a park like picnic area. We're in the zoo here, and this is the edge, and if you can see, there's homes on the other side of this fence, and they have amazing views of the cliffs here, and it goes very far deep.
Here's your plant.
And here's the plant I have. I have several of these plants. Pretty steep climb. We had to stop to rest.
Had to stop for her.
Yeah, I guess. He said he loves this place. There's restrooms everywhere. There's benches everywhere. Let me situate. Oh, there he goes. They have these so that the monkeys can travel above the guests here at the zoo. This is the aquarium, and you hear waterfalls, there's rocks, and then the fish are all on the right side. Like if you're entering a cave and there's fish.
Oh, it's touching me again.
This is Guadalajara Zoo.